I will probably be forgotten. I'll be remembered by a few women that I made happy, and by my kids. Probably through some of the art.